What's up, everyone? Chef T here. I'm closing down. It's July 2nd. We're getting ready for a couple days off, which I am quite ready for. Looking a little ghoulish in that angle. Just had a crazy busy weekend, and just want to say thank you to everybody that popped in to see us. I'm never sure how many people actually are customers, guests of mine, see my videos, but it was a much better weekend than expected. I mean, we expected it to be good, but not great. Not amazing, not incredible, and it was that. So, I wish everyone a happy 4th. Happy, I don't know if you're taking Monday off. I'm curious how the world will be tomorrow in terms of people open or closed or whatever. We're actually closed tomorrow and Tuesday. So, 2 days off is something I haven't seen for a while. So, thanks to everybody for coming through. It's awesome to be here so long that we become an establishment. You know, we become the standard spot for great stuff. And people, you know, talk about missing us, and kids who came in here when they were 8 are now 18. Think about that. So just appreciative as always. I'm always super humbled by, you know, we had a table tonight. He's a chef, actually. His family, and he comes in, I'd say, 2 or 3 times a month. Twice a month, for sure. And he said, yeah, I remember coming in here when you, and there was nobody else in here. And I said, yeah, that was the time. His mom was arguing with us that she liked it better when she could pick her own table. Jokingly, of course, but just super humbled, awesome team. My wife, I could never do it without my wife, is an amazing individual in so many ways. But, you know, we gotta get some rest. So thanks, everybody. Have a great 4th of July. Remember what it's about, supporting and thanking and appreciating our independence. It's a lot. I'll probably be sending out an interesting blog post about that. But, more on that in the blog post. So the theme of it will be this. I remember in 2007, right around this time, was when I quit my job. And I quit a very steady job at McCormick & Schmick's, and, you know, supportive, well-paying job, I should say. A lot of work. Chefs never get it easy, but, you know, supporting that idea of starting my own place again, I felt the blessing and beauty of independence. So I take it to heart. Remember, even through all the festivities, maybe drinking, maybe grilling, whatever you're doing, be safe, first of all. Second of all, appreciate it for what it is. We have an amazing country we live in. You know, we're going through a lot of strife at times, and we may or may not agree with who's at the top of the heap. But there's a lot of good happening, you know? And I really believe that. I really believe that this land we're in is pretty amazing. It's easy to find fault. I get it. But you know what I feel myself is that I'm in the most control of my own scenario. My own situation is under my control as best I can. So no matter what has stomped on you a little bit or kicked you in the teeth or, you know, made you feel like, wow, like I'm not sure I can go on, there's always hope. And this is a good spot. We're in a good spot here. There's a lot of good things happening. So anyways, I won't preach too long. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Love you all. And catch you on the next video.